Welcome to e-learning platform of Kadi Sarva Vishwavidyalaya. I, Professor Uday Vaidya, would like to introduce a new concept of variable overhead variance from standard costing. Variable overhead variance, it represents a difference between actual overhead incurred during the period and standard variable overhead for production. This variance can also determine by taking the aggregate of variable overhead expenditure variance and variable overhead expenditure variance. Variable overhead variance are bifurcated into subvariance, in which number one known as variable overhead expenditure variance, where second part is known as variable overhead. Variable overhead expenditure variance. Variable overhead expenditure variance is that portions of variable variance which is arise due to difference between actual variable overhead and standard variable overhead. It will represent the difference between actual variable overhead incurred during the period and actual overwork at standard variable overhead rate. We are calculating about the practical sum of this topic, we have to first find out VOAR, means variable overhead absorption rate. Formula of VOAR is equal to standard variable overhead in rupees, means actual overhead occur during the year, divided by standard hour for standard output. Now, we will study a table for solving a practical problem in which we are preparing three columns. Column number 1 indicate as an actual expense in rupees, where column number 2 indicate as an actual hour into VOAR, variable overhead absorption rate. And column number 3 indicate as a standard hours into VOAR, means standard hours into variable overhead absorption rate. The difference between third column and second column is known as variable overhead efficiency variance, where difference between second column and first column is known as variable overhead expenditure variance. And combination of variable overhead expenditure variance and variable overhead efficiency variance is known as variable overhead variance. Thank you.